YouTube, what's going on? Shizzy Hollywood here with another episode of Shizzy Reacts. This time, we have more Ildrin by King Iso. This album is fire, and I can't wait to hear some more. This is Midwest Baby featuring Snake Lucci. Once again, I don't know who Snake Lucci is. I'm an old man. I don't listen to new shit, so I have no idea who this person is, if they're a singer, a rapper. We're going to find out. If you like this type of content, like, comment, and subscribe if you don't want to miss the rest of the Ildrin reactions. And let's check out Midwest Baby.
Yeah. I know I'm always on the road, but I'm always rapping where I'm from, you know what I mean? Hey. Midwest baby, some folks say we're just farms and no sign of life. But this is what made me, must be crazy thinking you could come here tripping and be alright. Somebody better tell him, just cause we looking peaceful doesn't mean you'll survive. But I'm just cruising down I-80, getting high like crazy, it's the good life, come take a ride.
Yeah. Was a baby when I moved, wasn't oh so steady. It get cold in the middle, get your snowblower ready. Push a product like that, got the cocoa Betty. Go out on the whim when you don't know Freddy. Kicking pebbles through the rubble, hope to never get in trouble. I was sitting watching Barney in the grown folks setting. Found a clue, rocking blue, then my bro said he better never see that. Get the rojo ready. Wild how you change life, cause now I'm with the gang like COOL, we ducking popos, daily sipping four logos. With the hoes in the popiums, go so heavy. I was just 13, repping ghosts, don't test me. OG Snake Serenio, no hezzy. Riding with a shotty in that photo, messy. They'll get caught up on my lawn, what you on, Joe Pesci? Back then, might have sold coke, no Pepsi. Depressing my album and photos, let's see. Popping up on niggas with a rose gold present. Me and Toon, so can't get up till we broke those levies. Bleeding the block like a hobo bleeding. I needed a doc, but you don't know Sebby. Jumping out the bush, get smoked. No Reggie never went pro, but they got the GoPros ready. On the road now, coming from the old town where the pretty women even got a pack of fofo. Really, we've been.
I really like the switch ups in his voice and everything, bro. With him, I find I have to like just kind of I look down and I focus because he's obviously rapping so fast, but he actually is lyrical. So I really have to pay attention to what the hell he's saying to not miss stuff. But, well, again, this is just fire. Obviously, more of a chill vibe, but he just doesn't miss, man. He just doesn't. Like, the only time I really don't like a King Iso song, it seems like if it's, like a chorus thing, like the last one, voices, the chorus is eh, but I guess that was more like the other person. So it's like usually it's a feature or a production. But as far as like Iso himself, he just doesn't fucking miss, man.
In the mental war, all the way to mental wards. Now I get awards because they know the flow so deadly. From a place where the sunsets look so good and the land so beautiful to no home steady. Right. Where the animals get to roam and the ground's like gold. I'll be pushing in my photo Chevy. I'm a
Midwest baby. Some folks say we're just farms and no sign of life. But this is what made me. Must be crazy thinking you could come here tripping and be alright. Somebody better tell him, just cause we looking peaceful doesn't mean you'll survive. But I'm just cruising down I-80, getting high like crazy, it's the good life, come take a ride.
It's such a good vibey chorus.
Snake Lucci, it's times like these that let you know you're alive. Been through so much, it's like I gave me a sign. Down in the O, this ain't no cap to survive. And I'm on the grind, coming up, I gotta get it this by design.
I was in the city making plays with generals in prison and catching phases physical. But back in the day, the wave was critical. Safe subliminal, be a slave, the syllable will be crazy, finna go. Back in the days, niggas getting paid was criminals.
Is he the one on, let me see, King Iso. Is it World War? No. What the fuck? What's that? That's the type of shit that made me go crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Where are you? Where are you? Maybe crazy. King Iso, Tech N9ne, Snake Lucci. Okay. Yeah, I know who this guy is. He bodied, made me go crazy, and so far he's bodying this. All right.
When I'm on the stage, made up finna blow. I be in the days, blaze, my nigga smoke. Was pushing CDs, now these days it's digital. Weed game was lit, but the ski game was critical. Flock of flame, the whip of the cream came political. Weed strains are credible, cart game and edibles. Art game impeccable, dark game on schedule. Mark lanes, spark flames, heart dame, the devil though. When I would hustle, I start came to better blow. I hit the gas, I'ma never let the pedal go. Omaha, my city, we trying not to go federal. Trying to push a label, but I ain't up on the pedestal. Dying to make it out, no denying it's on a level, bro. Grind so we never broke. I be running out of time if it's never dope. If a nigga out of line, heavy metal smoke. I be running with the slime when it settles go. Ride with the metal pole.
Okay, I will say his flow sounded good, but he didn't really say shit. Meh, but it sounded good at least.
Some folks say we're just farms and no sign of life. But this is what made me. Must be crazy thinking you could come here tripping and be alright.
Somebody better tell him, just cause we looking peaceful doesn't mean you'll survive. But I'm just cruising down I-80, getting high like crazy. It's the good life, come take a ride.
That's such a vibey yeah. chorus, man.
I remember me and Snake was kids out here, homie. Talking about one day we'd be doing this shit.
They've been down since they were kids?
I know we're making Missy proud, nigga. You know what I mean?
So,
teen trauma.
Oh, so he's doing like Tech does, where like the album's chunks. So I guess it's like from child to teen to adult, I'd assume. I know Tech does that, where it's like the, can't think of it off the top of my head, but some of the stuff is broken down into chapters. Yeah, I must admit, man, Snake Lucci, I really liked him on Maybe Go Crazy. I thought he brought it lyrically. This one, like I said, he sounded good. Lyrically, I found it sounded very bland, but I'm not trying to hate. It just didn't grip me. I wanted to say grab my attention and grip me, and I kind of just grabbed me. Anyways, if you like this type of content, you're enjoying the Illgen reactions, like, comment, and subscribe so you don't miss the rest of them. Still loving this album, man. Loving this album. Looking forward to continuing it. Thanks for watching. Peace.